Allied ground forces have finished preparations for an assault on Santa Elba. They're the same troops we rescued from Stand Canyon. The mission will be to recapture Santa Elba, a vital transportation route. If we succeed in retaking the city, our capital Griswold will be within reach. Analysis of the SWBM attack at Cape Aubrey has shown that the shockwave of the missile dissipates before reaching ground level. Therefore, an assault by our ground forces has a much higher probability of succeeding. The mission can commence at any time. The Gleipnir has troubled Aurelia long enough. The time has come to drive it out.
Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We've succeeded in destroying the Gleipnir, as well as taking back Santa Elva. The Santa Elva victory is fantastic news. But even more so, the defeat of the Gleipnir is sure to boost morale and give us a strategic advantage in this war. Luck was certainly on our side, though. With all of that raining debris, it's amazing the city sustained so little damage.